So I was with George Fox University. We were playing up at Whitworth in Spokane. And it was actually a conference championship game. We had beat Linfield in the semis, and so we were playing at Whitworth in a championship basketball game. So it was pretty intense, as you can imagine. And something brought some levity to the game at halftime when we were walking off the floor to go to the halftime locker room. All of a sudden, there was these whistles that went off. And so it caught our attention to like look over and see, you know, what were the whistles. And when you look to see what was drawing people's attention, it was an individual that was streaking through the gym with just a gorilla mask on and tennis shoes. As you can imagine, that was quite the sight. It was kind of like a double take. Is that really happening? That in itself was quite the scene. And then it got even better because come to find out, it was something that had happened quite a bit as far as there was a streaker that was showing up at different events. Like I looked it up online at YouTube, but there was a couple other videos where the guy had come streaking down the football field and then ran up a hill and hopped into a car that was waiting for him and off he went. He had had a successful run of not getting caught until our particular playoff game when I think that run came to an end because the naked gorilla tried to like exit out a back door. Well, then I looked back over my shoulder again and here comes this big pirate mascot. So it was a guy with a big, you know, mascot head on, dead sprinting after the gorilla who was trying to make a quick exit out the back. And it just so happened where I was, and not very many people could see what was happening then because they went behind the grandstands, but I had a view. The pirate mascot caught the gorilla and like tackled the gorilla and then drug him like into a different locker room. Needless to say, the gorilla streaker was the highlight of the game for the George Fox Bruins. It didn't go well, but yeah, it's a memory that I'll take with me forever.